Hi, Assalamualaikum and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm here to talk about my Ingo teaching journey. Recently I have started teaching on Ingo and what is my experience, what I have learned from Ingo, I'm gonna share with you in this video. So without further ado, let's get it started. So the reason why I started teaching on Ingo is that I wanted to have an alternative income stream, and that is the reason I have been looking for different online jobs, and luckily I found this platform, and I think overall it's a good platform. However, the rates of teaching on Ingo are very low. In case you don't know about Ingo, so Ingo is an English language platform where you can have one-to-one conversation with your teachers. It is just like Cambly. And it is actually based in Japan. So when you start teaching over there, you will have a lot of Japanese students. I have been teaching on Ingo for the past 3 months. Now let's talk about the requirements. What are the different things which are required in order to start teaching on Ingo? So the requirements for Ingo are not very strict. Don't worry if you don't have any certifications, any degrees or experience. The only thing which is required is the ability of speaking English. If you can speak English, you can easily teach on Ingo. The hiring process of Ingo is also not very difficult. You need to answer 2 questions in the limited time period online, and on the basis of your answers, Ingo team contacts you and then let you know what is the further processing for teaching on Ingo. I will share my videos where I am teaching to my students. It will give you an idea how can you start teaching on Ingo.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. What's your name?
I'm Yuta.
Nice to meet you, Yuta.
Oh, nice to meet you too.
How are you doing today?
I'm good.
That's cool. I can see in your lesson details you want to skip the introduction and start the lesson right away. So let's start without further ado. Anniversary dessert, right? This is what you have selected.
Yes.
So before going to the vocabulary part, let me ask you, do you want to read it by yourself or repeat after me?
Repeat after you.
Okay, great. So let's start. So I will be Andre, you will be Nicole. Once we are done with it, we will switch the rules. Okay?
Okay.
So okay. Happy anniversary, my love.
Happy anniversary. Good call staying in instead of going to restaurant. It's nice to just be somewhere we can relax and be ourselves. Mm-hmm. I hope it wasn't too much work to cook the meal.
Great, I do agree with you. I just want to take 1 minute of your time. And I want to review the words which we learned today. Okay, you just need to repeat twice after me. Okay?
Okay.
Utensil.
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 Utensil. Utensil.
Eggs.
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 As far as Ingo's salary is concerned, you will get $1.4 for 25 minutes class. Now it's up to you, how many classes do you give on daily basis? I usually give 3 classes. So I hope you have enjoyed this video. Stay safe. Assalamualaikum. Bye.